those desolated days go on. I knock and cry, undone, undone. Is there no help, no comfort, none? No gleaming in the wide wheat plains where others drive their loaded wains. My vacant days go on, go on. This nature, though the snows be down, thinks kindly of the bird of June. The little red hip on the tree is ripe for such. What is for me, whose days so winterly go on? No bird am I to sing in June, and dare not ask an equal boon. Good nests and berries redder natures, to give away to better creatures. And yet my days go on, go on. I ask less kindness to be done, only to loose these pilgrim shoon. Too early worn and grimed with sweet, cruel deadly touch to these tired feet. Till days go out which now go on. Grown. Come Cupid space and say, behold, creep in, poor heart, beneath that fold, forgetting how the days go on. What harm would that do? Green anon, the sward would quicken overshone by skies as blue, and crickets might have leave to chirp there day and night, while my new rest went on, went on. From gracious nature have I won such liberal bounty. May I run so lizard-like within her side, and there be safe who now am tried by that painfully go on. A voice reproves me thereupon, more sweet than nature's when the drone of bees is sweetest, and more deep than when the rivers overleap these shuddering pines and thunder on. God's voice, not nature's. Night and noon he sits upon the great white throne and listens for the creature's praise. What babble we of days and days? The days bring ye, whose days go on. He reigns above, he reigns alone. Systems burn out and have his throne. Fair mists of seraphs melt and fall around him, changeless amid it all. Ancient of days, whose days go on. He reigns below, he reigns alone, and having life and love foregone, beneath the crown of sovereign thorns, he reigns the jealous god, who mourns or rules with him while days go on. By anguish which made pale the sun, I hear him charge his saints that none among his creatures anywhere blaspheme against him with despair, however darkly days go on. Take from my head the thorn wreath brown, no mortal grief deserves that crown. O supreme love, chief misery, the sharp regalia are for thee, whose days eternally go on. For us, whatever's undergone, thou knowest, willest what is done. Grief may be joy misunderstood, only the good discerns the good. I trust thee while my days go on. Whatever's lost, it first was won. We will not struggle nor embung. Perhaps the cup was broken here, that heaven's new wine might show more clear. I praise thee while my days go on. I praise thee while my days go on. I love thee while my days go on. Through dark and death, through fire and frost, with emptied arms and treasure lost, I thank thee while my days go on. And having in thy life depth thrown, being and suffering, which are one, as a child drops his pebble small down some deep well and hears it fall, smiling, so I, thy days go on. That was Elizabeth Barrett Browning, De Profundis. Now I'll read from her husband, Robert Browning, and his famous poem, My Last Duchess. That's my last duchess painted on the wall, looking as if she were alive. I call that piece a wonder now, for upon Dolvans worked busily a day, she stands. Will it please you to look at her? I said for a bundle by design, for never read strangers like you that pictured countenance, the depth and passion of its earnest glance, but to myself they turned, since none puts by the curtain I've drawn for you but I. It seemed as they would ask me if they durst, how such a glance came there. So, not the first are you to turn and ask thus. Sir, 'twas not her husband's presence only called that spot of joy into the duchess' cheeks. Perhaps Fra Brandolf chanced to say, her mantle laps over my lady's wrist too much, or paint must never hope to reproduce the faint half-flush that dies along her throat. Such stuff was courtesy, she thought, and cause enough for calling up that spot of joy. She had heart, how shall I say, too soon made glad, too easily impressed. She liked whatever she looked on, went everywhere. Sir, 'twas Groove.